Here's what you should make for dinner tonight.